afternoon is Marty Weems, Chief Executive of Western Rare Earths, of course, a subsidiary of American Rare Earths. Marty, good to see you. Good afternoon.
Great to see you, Andrew.
You've had these sampling results in from La Paz. Firstly, what was the objective of this program?
Yeah, we were focused on getting some good chip samples for some metallurgy work. It's being worked on by some top experts in Canada with some assistance from some Australian experts as well. So we wanted to make sure we had some solid samples there. And sure enough, we found we were on target.
Well, talk us through some of the highlights from the campaign.
Yeah, so very exciting news, a composite assay back that for the material being used for metallurgical work came in 47% higher grade than the average of the La Paz asset in its original resource estimate. So that's very exciting and confirms that we are on target and we know what we're after.
Where were these samples taken from? Was it predominantly the resource area?
Yes, the ones being worked right now are entirely from the resource area. We do have some additional that were taken that we're holding for some later work that's currently in storage with the metallurgy lab.
So phase three metallurgical test work's now underway.
Yeah, that's correct. Earlier work was done early on this resource about 9 or 10 years ago that showed some really positive indications. We've been able to pick that up and carry it forward with some of these experts in Canada and Australia.
So how's planning as far as the upcoming drill program?
Yeah, it's going well. We're very advanced in our preparation for that. The drill pads are scraped. All but one last permit of probably a dozen or so permits are in place. We expect that just any day. We believe our driller will be able to get right to work as soon as we have that in our hand.
And what can you tell me about the program itself? How many holes are you planning?
Yeah, great question. So we're planning 9 holes, all core drill holes. 6 of them are in the maiden resource area to double the original depth. The original resource was drilled very shallow at only 30 meters. This will go double that. So we think there's opportunity within this campaign to both potentially upgrade as well as expand the resource.
How long do you reckon it'll take you?
Yeah, good question. So I think the drilling will be completed potentially. If we get started in the first half of the month, I think we should finish before the month's end. And then it'll probably take another 4 weeks for the assay results. So I'd expect some report on that probably in, what would that be, late April, early May, probably.
And I suppose you'd argue that this project's well positioned, given the spotlight that's currently on supply chains.
Yeah, we're really excited. The Trump administration really paved the road with taking down some barriers, getting rid of some challenging issues and putting a spotlight on rare earths in the States. But Obama had spoken about them even before that. And now Biden is continuing to ring the bell with a recent executive order. So we're really excited about the potential to bring this project forward. It was long overlooked because of the low grade, but we're excited by the potential for some cost-effective magnetic concentration and the opportunity to maybe bring forward a maiden resource of scandium alongside the rare earths. So bring all that together and it starts getting quite attractive.
Good to see you, Marty. Thanks for your time.
Thank you, Andrew.